Yep, Southwest Airlines, especially this Cancun-based flight crew, would love to be able to welcome you to Honolulu, but we are in Raleigh-Durham. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened, all those carry-on items right where they are until the aircraft comes to a stop at the gate and the seatbelt sign is turned off.